Jo.
Witam po raz kolejny.
Na live streamie, tym razem będziemy grali sobie w Gears of War 2, która jest w tym miesiącu za darmo dla posiadaczy Xbox Gold, Xbox Live Gold, tak zwanego. Nowicjusz, oczywiście. Poziom trudności, przecież nie będę się męczył.
It began, as always, with the desire for power.
Wstęp jak z Władcy Pierścieni.
The hunger to conceal. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself. Until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction.
Nice.
But to survive is to endure and prosper.
And nie jestem jakimś wielkim fanem Gearsów, ale zawsze coś innego. Jak dają gratis, to można wziąć.
In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
Z buta dostał. Guten Morgen, butem w mordę. Sprawdziło się.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
No, graficznie to nie zachwyca.
Exactly.
Czy coś się można spodziewać od Xboxa starego? A ten silnik jest taki szary. Ta gra wygląda jak szara. Ponura. Nie ma tu kolorów oprócz tych świecących lampeczek na ich strojach. Tak naprawdę.
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix!
Sure.
Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad?
No, patrz, jeszcze grab mnie zgubiłeś, ty łamago.
And green as grass by the looks
of it.
Time to train the Rook?
Dobra, robimy szkolenie.
Yeah. Lucky me.
Go easy on the kid, okay?
Dawno nie grałem w to. Kiedyś tam grałem w jedynkę, ale kiedy to było?
Reporting for duty, sir.
Drop the sir shit, kid. We're not that polite out here. Come on, let's go. Oh yeah. Welcome to Delta.
Welcome to Delta Squad, kid.
It's an honor to serve with you, sir. I hear that you're the
Sergeant.
One who... Yes, sir. Sergeant Phoenix. Must be good to know you're fighting with a Pendulum War hero.
He's just Marcus to me, man. Name's Dom, by the way.
Good to meet you.
Fajny kołnierz mają na tych plecach, które by garba miały.
You see action in the war too?
Rook, we can talk history later. Concentrate on your training now.
You find them.
I don't need you getting religious out there.
Pardon?
Holy?
Oh, right. Full of holes. Got it.
First things first, Rook. Stay focused on your mission. Best way is to check your TACCOM before the bullets fly.
Co to nie działa?
Mine says teach the rook the golden rule.
Oh, I know. Do unto others as you would have...
Not out here, kid. Golden rule of the gears is take cover or die. You know how to get into cover, rook? Show me.
Okay. Keep your head down, eyes open.
Check
your surroundings.
Always keep your head down like that in a firefight. You'll be fine. Okay, people, let's move out.
Yo, you said your name is Carmine? You got a brother was a gear?
Yeah, all four of us. Well, three now. You know one of them?
I served with Anthony. He was a good soldier.
Co mam teraz będziemy walczyć?
Thanks.
Młody, kurde, chowaj się, mówiłem ci. Co ty robisz?
Yeah, right.
Hey, Marcus, check this shot.
Nice one. I'll call that and raise you five.
Helps if you aim, Marcus.
Doesn't help your odds of winning.
You can hit those in your sleep with the rifle. Come on, use your pistol, man.
Ej! A. O, proszę, dobra. Przeładuj. Przeładuj, tu dziwnie, dziwne ustawienia w ogóle są.
What the hell was that?
Probably just a stray dog.
No, no, it was bigger than that. It looked like a weird monkey dog thing.
Wretch, shoot it!
Hey, that's oh. It! That's the monkey dog thing I saw!
You hit him?
Don't think so. Looks like he got away.
You ever seen that before?
Yeah, but they usually travel in packs. All right, stay alert and use cover. The other ones are probably around here somewhere.
Przejść przez barykadę w jaki sposób?
Nice man, old Rook. Not an easy maneuver to make in full gear.
Jak ty to przeskakujesz, człowieku? W ten sposób. Najpierw się muszę schować? Bez sensu. A zresztą. To jest dziwna gra. Ma swoje dziwne sterowanie. Brama. No i fajnie. Kontrolny.
Grab a few of those grenades. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Damn, someone needs to do an ammo sweep around here.
Got him.
Mam pełno?
Wretch!
What'd you call that thing, a monkey dog? I got a special bone for it.
Gdzie on jest? Jest ta małpa. A tam nie celuje.
Chainsaw training.
Thanks, man.
Dom, want to get that checked out?
Nah, just needs a few stitches. It can wait.
Let's get in there.
Gdzie tam? To chodź. Idziemy. Czy jakoś biegało w ogóle? A. Tak, no a. No, to w ogóle to dziwne sterowanie jest. Bardzo to dziwne.
Almost looks peaceful from up here.
Almost.
Musimy naokoło iść.
All this damage came from your grenade?
Sure as hell didn't come from yours. Nothing up here. Just some rats. Let's head back to the hospital.
A tędy, dobra. Chciałem iść w drugą stronę.
Stay there till I call you on your TACCOM.
But...
That's an order, soldier! Dom, let's move.
Emergency. No widzę.
Anya, you still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife, but it doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe, but it doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right, Anya. Good luck.
Damn it!
Kill these goddamn grubs. Let's move.
Byłem tam przed chwilą, kurde. Kurde, jaki ryj.
Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Ridge, follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung.
Tam mówi. Czekajcie, już może do podniesienia będzie.
Okay, take position along these windows. I take the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locust are in the hospital.
Yeah.
Dobra, to daj mi się schować.
Daj mi się schować.
Daj mi się schować.
Fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Dobra.
Here they come. Get ready.
Jeszcze nie. Jeszcze nie. Idą, ale jeszcze nie strzelaj. Poczekaj.
Now shoot the tank. Nail these bastards. Control. Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta.
Dobrze.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say these guys got?
Rust lung, emulsion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bomb. It's a horrible way for
the to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
Co to jest? To jest skrzynka? Nie, wszystko mamy. Amunicję mamy, dobra.
They're trying to fall back! Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them!
Dobrze, rozpierdol. Strzelaj, strzelaj. Nie za rozpierducha. Wyłaź. Nikogo nie ma. Co tutaj? Co wy tutaj robicie? Powaliło was? Wracać się z powrotem, debile. Uciekają, patrzcie. Bum. Wyłaź. Robimy mu teraz piłę, piłą go. Medyk. Dzięki. Czemu nie mogłem piłą go zabić, bez sensu. To teraz działa. Co za... Pewnie nie tutaj mam iść, ale... A, właśnie. Myślałem, że to jakieś znajdźki jeszcze będą, to nic. Amunicja jest tutaj. Pana dobrze idzie. O, proszę. O, shit. Co to było, to nie wiem. Wyjdź. Czego się chowasz? Tu nikogo nie ma. To idziemy. Proszę, ja ci nie powinienem sugerować tam, gdzie oni idą, bo oni robią głupie rzeczy, nie idą w tą stronę, co trzeba. Czasami lepiej samemu się posłuchać siebie. Okej. Frakcjonerka. Tak, 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 widziałem. Wiesz, amunicja by się przydała też. Tam jest. Oh, fuck. Zabijaj. To nasi, o Jezu. Chyba mam tam iść właśnie. Tutaj. Dobrze? Jest coś za pusto. Za pusto. Gross. Fuck. To będzie jakaś akcja pewnie. Aha. Dobra, idą. Wziąłem sobie zakładnika. Jest.
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded.
Yes, no widzisz już, co to się pcha.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Zostanie taki wpierdzie, że nie ogarnie.
Reloading, sir. Still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta.
Co? RB?
Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.
Nice. Dobrze. Idziemy. Pięknie zrobił za dyma. Trochę daleko są. Muszę podejść tam. Się zaciął. Czekajcie, wiem co trzeba zrobić. all'inizio. Daj jeszcze mi amunicję, nie mam już, dobra. Gdzie mam iść? Przodu.
Seen the locusts run like this. Running away won't help. I'll just shoot you in your asses.
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned?
Don't bullshit me.
Description, but...
Over text.
Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead, or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! Ah! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya.
Dobra, słuchajcie, to będziemy kończyli. Jeżeli widzicie to na YouTubie, to napiszcie mi, jak myślicie, czy warto dalej grać i robić odcinki na YouTube z tego, czy po prostu dać sobie spokój i tylko na live'ach to przechodzisz na hitboxie? Czy chcecie obejrzeć więcej właśnie z Gears of War, jeżeli jesteście fanami Gears of War? No to napiszcie mi oczywiście w komentarzach, łapka do góry, subskrypcję i czekam na wasze komentarze i oceny. Jakiś filmik się załączył? Pauza. Nie mogę tego przeminąć? Mogę. Dobra. Okej. Okay. Punkt kontrolny. Dobra, słuchajcie, to tak jak mówiłem. Dajcie mi znać. Ocenicie filmik. Skomentujcie, dajcie suba. Piszcie mi, co myślicie o Gears of War. Czy jedziemy jakimś czołgiem tutaj. Fajnie to wygląda. Marilyn. Dobra, słuchajcie, trzymajcie się i do usłyszenia następnym razem. Pozdrawiam. Hej, peace.